In spite of love, desire to be alone haunts him like prophecy. Observe, the baby chuckles, gurgles his delight that daddy man is handy to be stared at, clawed at, spitted up upon. The baby's elder brother laughs or hugs and nags for popcorn or a pencil or a trip. And see, the present wife who jealously protects the idle infant from the smallest chance of harm and anxious in the middle of the night wakes up to coughs and checks and loves and screams her nerves but loves him patient still. The wife who sweets the bigger boy and teases him through homework, bright as play. But you may not observe, it is a private sanctuary. The steady glowing power that makes a man feel loved, feel needed all the time. Yet frees him, king of her emotions, jockey of her flesh, to cherish his own corner of the cage. In spite of love, this dream, to go alone to where the fishing boats are empty on the beach, and no one knows which man is father, husband, victim, king, the master of one cage.